Hello. In 1801, French naturalist Jean-Baptiste Lamarck wrote the book Système des animaux sans vertèbres, a great book on the classification of invertebrates. In 1809, he wrote the book Philosophie, zoologique. Which lay out the frame of genetic inheritance known as Lamarckian inheritance or Lamarckism. Lamarck is also known as one of the founder of the theory of evolution. Thank you very much.